In a bid to spread the game of kickboxing, champion Moses Gololo of Uganda has committed to develop the sport through his academy Golola Talent. He made the remarks during the weigh-in of the upcoming Easter event dubbed Kickboxing Bonanza, set to take place at Balemezi Memorial Gardens in Semuto, Nakasike District. Alex Sekito of Golola Talent Academy, weighing 72 kilograms, will take on Abdul Latif Dieyongera of Kickboxing Club Kamoli, weighing 84 kilograms, for the middleweight category in the main fight.
Mario at Babolemezi Memorial Garden. That's where we are going to put this event of kickboxing. The kickboxing event is between Dieyongera Abdul Latif and Alex Sekito of Semuto. Dieyongera is coming from Kamoli. Alex Sekito is coming from Semuto. One of our ambitions as Gola Promotion, we want to start promoting these fighters back in their homes because we believe at their home they have the big fan base. So we want to promote them in their home. We want to make them champions. We want to make them celebrities. So this time we are going to Semuto. After Semuto, we want to make a if it is a revenge. If Dieyongera is beaten in Semuto, he has to revenge in Iganga. If Sekito is beaten in Semuto, he has to go and look for Dieyongera in Iganga.
Alex Sekito has won all his 5 fights, while Abdul Latif Dieyongera, for the 10 fights, he has managed to win 8 and losing 2. Other fights of the day include Emmanuel Erigu and Dennis Okeny, Jogina Wandera and Gabriel Oketha, Kevin Muhumuza and Fatou Kawalia, Sam Mokasa and Jimmy Kigozi, Alan Kamgisha and Muhammad Ngobo, while in the ladies' category, Dorcas Nantongo will face off with Zowena Nanziri.